Kangana Ranaut has poked Diljit Dosanjh and Priyanka Chopra with a fresh jibe on Republic Day. Sharing a picture of a protester planting a flag, she said that the incident makes a mockery of the nation on a global stage. Kangana has been involved in a social media feud with Diljit over the ongoing farmers' protests and has also made comments against Priyanka in the past, although Priyanka has never responded. You need to explain this, Diljit Dosanjh and Priyanka Chopra. Whole world is laughing at us today. Yahi chahiye tha na tum logo ko. Congratulations, she wrote, adding an applause emoji. In a separate tweet, she claimed to have lost endorsements deals because of her comments against the protests, which have been raging for months at Delhi's Singhu border because of the center's farm laws. Previously, Kangana had accused Diljit and Priyanka of misleading farmers. Notably, Diljit and Priyanka extended support to the farmers protesting against the new farm bills. A few days later, Kangana claimed that the protests resulted in a cumulative loss of 70,000 crores and reminded Diljit and Priyanka of the serious consequences of the support to the farmers. News Desk.